Right, welcome back to the channel. This next request is Ooh Ahh Dracula. And this is requested by Tebster 81 and Mr. G's crew. Well, let's just find it. Dracula, there it is. We've got 200 quid of credit. I'm going to play it on £2 stake. I'll leave the gamble off. We'll see what the percentage is. 94%. I'm going to play it for 3 sets of free spins. I'm going to do 50 credits to start with. Let's see how we get on. Hopefully we'll get some spins in the live play. Here's the top screen. That one off. So that's what we need. 5, 4, or 3. So yeah, we'll play for 3 sets. I think the gamble's pretty poor. I shall just put it on so we can just have a look at it. I think it's a bad gamble. Yeah, it's not a proper pie gamble. I know I left it off for a reason. Can take a while to get the free spins on this, like most of the games. So we've only had one chance at the minute. Still only one chance out of 50 credits. Right, we're going to do another 50 live. And then if we don't get out, I shall bring you back for the free spins. Biggest win so far then, 20 quid. Still only one chance so far. Bit tight. It's very quiet, isn't it? Not doing anything. Two spins left then. And I'll bring you back free spin number one. Hopefully we'll get it pretty quick. Right, I'll bring you back with the first set of spins. Right, I'm back with the first one. I have put another 100 in, so we're 300 in at the minute. We've got the full five. So we've got a super stake hit. Good symbols on round two. Very good samples on round three as well. So I reckon we might be going all the way to round three. We'll see what happens. Doing bad at the first five spins. So 86 off round one. Alright, we're going to go for round two. Queens and tens as wilds. This could be a big one, hopefully. Quite a lot of that. $368. Obviously, we would normally take that, but we're going to go for round five just to see what it gives us. We've got 10 jacks and kings now. So 368 to beat. looking good. And we're just got the last £1 winning on that last credit. I don't even think we get a tune. Yeah, we do. So it's worth getting. Right, I'll bring you back with free spins number two. Got that drop in. Well, obviously it's done that because it's got over 1,000. Just dropped the two wilds and the three Draculas in the window. So I'll bring you back with the next set of spins. So we're doing quite well on this. Now we're back with number two. As you can see, it's took her quite a bit. Now we've got four this time. So we've got the 15 and the 10. What symbols are we going to get? Not very good symbols for round two. But we'll still be going on to round two. If I get more than 236, I will hand pay it, just so it doesn't go over again. It's a little bit better. More than we got off the first one, off the 15 spins. I think we got 86 off that one. So we'll reject it and go to round two. Not the best symbols. Spruced those up a little bit. Yeah, not bad. Slightly better. Number three. Right, we're back with a third and final one. We've got a four again. So hopefully we'll get some good symbols. No, terrible symbols. So I can't say he's getting a lot of these. Well, we shall see. As you can see by the balance, it's took 300 and something back. I think we got back up to 800 now. That's more than I thought we would get off it. Then. So obviously we're going to reject. But singles are just as bad on this one. I suppose at least we've got two. Can we beat 58? It's a nice start. So that's another good spread. A lot more than I thought we would get. Oh, it's gone quiet now. That's pretty good, I fancy some boys. 178. Not bad at all. Stop the auto. So there you have it, so I'll leave it there. So that was Ooh Ahh Dracula. And a couple of jackpots and three sets of free spins. So one bad result in the end. Put 300 in. So 389 in profit after that. And that was requested by Tebster 81 and Mr. G's crew. So I hope you enjoyed, guys. Please like and subscribe. I shall see you all again on the next one. Take care.